Hundreds of mourners have attended the burial of late Templar Bisase and his wife Sheila Bisase in Chanwajana, Chira Division in Wakiso District. The couple owned MVK Pumboat, which capsized in Lake Victoria on Saturday as it headed to Mutola Kepam Beach with over 100 revealers. Earlier on Tuesday, a funeral service for the deceased was held at St. Thomas Church of Uganda in Chira Division. The service was attended by a number of dignitaries, including political leaders, representatives from Buganda government, family, and friends. They included the Katikkiro of Buganda, Charles Peter Mayiga, the Buganda Speaker Nelson Kawalya, Mayor of Raga Joyce Nabosa Sebugwao, Chira Member of Parliament Ibrahim Semujunganda, among others. A total of 32 bodies have so far been recovered, while 23 people survived the accident. The police and Uganda People's Defense Forces search teams continue the search for the bodies as hopes of finding any survivor waned by Sunday evening. The ill-fated boat is still in the lake as the rescue team suspect other bodies could be trapped under it. There were more than 100 people on the boat, according to witnesses. Meanwhile, in his condolence message, the President of Uganda, Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, said the government will increase surveillance on the lake, including monitoring the boats that ply the lake.